The paramedics reported to the dispatcher that they were